Number 2 of 9. Oh shit!
I call this one Smash. It's an early work of primitive expression. I'm a little embarrassed at how crude it is. Still, it will smash you.
Maybe. Your character is so funny.
I got it.
Right, move your ball. Yeah. Move your red ball. Move your red ball. I just hang on that. Hey! Hang on, I think I got it. Yeah, I keep that there. I got it. Right, move your portal away.
Portal away a minute.
Thank you. Yeah, I've already done that bit. We'll just jump out of it. Right, I got it. Right, Mark, put a portal on the
end of the blue thing.
Put a portal on the end of the blue thing. Yeah, right, I'll put the next one. Alright, I'm not sure. We're about to find out. Right, get over. Quick. Oh, so close. So close. Right, move your red one over just a fraction. You need to drop the cube a minute.
Cube a minute, so just fire your red.
Again. Alright, we need to be over here ready, because if that goes up. Oh, wrong way! Right, just drop the cube. No, all I need to
do is just put it back in, but turn the cube around.
Wrong way down here. Ah, right, hang on a minute, I got an idea. We're on the right principle, Mark. There, Mark. Look. Put the portal back there, put your portal back where it was. Yay!
Good. Please proceed to the next test appreciation exhibit and interact with it in such a way that it might be called solving. If we still cared about solving things in the future. But
that
would have
been funny.
This chamber represents the impossibility of discovery when bound by artificial ethical considerations for safety. You'll see what I mean.
Yeah. I flew. Oh, this is what.
I typically hate when art subjects inject their own biases into art appreciation, but the way you just swan-dived your biases directly into that acid was actually quite beautiful.
I'm a little...
Remember, these exhibits are interactive, like a children's museum. So that means the pits of acid are filled with real acid, like at a well-funded children's museum. Are you having a competition to see who appreciates the corrosive acid more?
Right, what I need you to do, Mark. Yeah, but I can't get a portal over. Yeah, I don't know, man. I do. I need to come over there.
I know this is art and not a test, so there is no real solution. But if there were, that probably isn't the best way to find it.
Yeah, I got it. I'll try that. No.
Yes, I get it. You love the deadly acid. We all love the deadly acid. Can we move on to the next exhibit now?
Nah, I know how to get out of there, but we need to get that panel. We need to activate that switch first. Somehow what I need you to do is that bit up in the air, is get a portal on either side of that. Right, well, Mark, what I need you to do is get a portal on either side of that bit in the air. What I need you to do somehow is get a portal on the other side of that. Right, I got an idea, right. Right, put your portal next to mine. Right, go back across the other side a minute. Right, yeah. Right, they'll put a portal up there. Right. They'll come through my portal. They'll put a portal up there. Your opposite portal up there, the red one. Right, now stay there, don't... may take me a couple of attempts to do. Well, doesn't that work? Right, I got it. There you go. Right, you now need to go into that chamber where that cube is.
Yes.
I figure out what we need to do. Time it as you jump. I figured it, right. You need... Yeah, that's basically what you need to do. 3, 2, 1. Right, ready? Oh shit! Shit! I went through with a cue. Get ready, catch it! Do it again! Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Well done. You navigated all of the exhibit's intended metaphors in record time. I'm marking this art. Appreciated.
That was. The usual portals, I jump down the gap. Give me the momentum to fly through. That was hard.
Call this piece. You know what? It doesn't matter what it's called. The important thing is you enjoy it as fast as you can.
I'll do it again. Right, do it all the way around. Boost it.
For this exhibit, I was working with a death motif, but I see you figured that out.
Oh shit.
The subtext of that acid pit is acid. The content of the pit is also acid. I'll let you fully absorb it.
Alright, I got it. Can you... Alright, can you put that... your red thing where my blue-purple one is? So we get the beam comes across. Yeah. Yeah. Bounce over it. Just bounce over it. Just jump on the bed before. Move your, that's it. Shit, missed.
I'm starting to think the theme of this piece should be failure.
No. I go across. That doesn't help. It knocked me off!
I'm officially switching the theme of this exhibit to survival. Why don't you try that now?
Right, put your bridge on there. Yeah, leave it there a minute. Fortunately, isn't it? Ah, I got that. I don't know what happened there. Yeah, because you need to get up there and put the cube down. If you put wall on the red, or above there. Right, the one above your head, put the red one up there a second. Yeah, right, just wait. Right. Now, change your portal, put one up on here. Oh there, trust me. stopped it. No, Mark, I've sussed it. Yeah.
Trust me.
Right. Put a portal on the blue stuff and then up above your head. The one above your head. Right. Now put a portal on that red stuff and then put it on up on here. Yeah, then up on here. Well, you've changed it. You want it on the bit above. Right, so blue stuff above your head. That's it. Right, perfect. I put one on the red, and then one above the bridge.
No, you've changed it the wrong way around.
Right, put the blue back. Right, now the red portal, put on the red stuff. The red portal, put on the red plate, that's it. That one down there. Right, now your yellow portal, put up here. Mark, behind you. Right, we're... What happened to the blue stuff? Right, no, I've sussed it, what I've done wrong. No, I put it the wrong way around. Yeah, no, that's fine. No, I'm honestly.
All you
need to do now is
red portal on that blue plate.
A red portal on that blue. Then what? Right, so we've got that open, now we just need to... No, because... You won't be able to get the circle. Hang on, I've sussed it. Right, there. Shit. Just need a bit more speed, that's all. I think I've got... Here we go. Get ready.
You know, some of the exhibits up ahead are topical. At the rate you're going, by the time you get to them, they'll be irrelevant.
That was hard work again.
Why are you two still here? Oh, the disassembler's not working. It's nothing to worry about. It's actually funny in a way you don't understand. Ha, ha, ha.
Mark, I've got terrible feedback from your mic. Like, it's
I'm going
like
to open maintenance.
Like, you've got two mics on or something. Play again. No. Still echoey.